Synopsis. A girl is sent back in time to the feudal Japan where she meets all the big-named Japanese leaders that are forever stuck in the anime cycle of death and resurrection. Now there's a thought. What if the cycle of rebirth also includes fictional worlds? Like, you die, then get recreated in some poor schmuck's fan fiction. That would suck. Huh? Oh yeah, synopsis time. The girl finds that everyone is also a girl and there are no men in the past, because girls are pretty.